Actually been there before, like when I hitchhiked through it was, what was it called? It was like this beach along and the sand was all red and the tide was on. It was just like, I don't know if you ever seen one of these. Like some beaches are just like, you know, have you ever been to the beach, Shank?
Yeah, I've been to
Yeah.
the beach.
Well, like some of them beaches are like you get there and it's just like sort of like that wide. The tide was out because up in Nova Scotia they have the highest tides in the world.
Tide doesn't go out, Terry.
No, it goes in and out every day.
No, it doesn't.
Oh, you're fucked, man. The moon pulls the water.
No, the moon pulls the water and then the earth spins through it.
No, the tide goes in and out. That's a fucking fact. Look it up. Google it. Like Bay of Fundy, it goes like down like 2 kilometers and up, and it comes back faster than you could run.
Yeah, because the earth is spinning
Yeah,
through
well,
it.
fuck, whatever. Anyway, so, not a pot. Yeah, that beach was just fucking a beach, like, because the tide was out. It was all sand, like you just, and then the pools of water, right? They were like, because the tide went out, right? And so the hot sun was on it. So it was like these little hot tubs. And the crabs were like, fuck, the hot water's too hot. And so you could, anyway, Pugwash.